rest of them.
Adelaide was right to leave.
You some sort of freelancer?
Desertion is a criminal... Oh, it's you. Reed told me I should be expecting you. He's inside. As a Spacer's Choice Constable, I am authorized to grant you legal authority toward apprehending wanted criminals, even during times of unplanned crisis or unauthorized general chaos. Know how to carry yourself in a fight? I've got bounties out for these three marauders. Cross them off and bring me their fingers. Just one per marauder, please. I'll dust off the old fingerprint roller. His likeness decorates many a wanted poster. Do you have any relevant information about this individual? You are correct. An outstanding bounty has been posted for information pertaining to the whereabouts of Phineas V. Wells. Unfortunately, the arrest of Mr. Wells falls outside my authority. I enforce the company policy of Spacer's Choice in the region of Emerald. Wells is wanted by the board. If you have information related to the location of Phineas V. I represent Spacer's Choice. Spacer's Choice is a wholly owned subsidiary of Universal Defense Logistics, which is itself a member of the Halcyon Holdings Corporation Board. Also, I specialize in processing fingerprints, so unless you're carrying Wells' finger... Any information regarding... Halcyon's original colony ship? Something else like...
Picked a fine time to visit, stranger. Foreman Granger, mind those words don't come out of your mouth unless preceded by yes or right away or thank you.
You want to know what gets my bile churning? Edgewater has suffered a cavalcade of disasters. Plague, marauders, desertion. Then you wandered in town. And I was so damn sure our luck was starting to turn. I never knew how right I was. Just answer one question for me. Why'd you do it? Is that right? I'm dying to hear this. Please, educate me. Liberating? Edgewater is my home. The only home I've ever had. I put down roots here, gave decades of my life to this place. I never asked to be liberated. Whatever you were hoping to find down here, I advise you to turn around and leave. I have got guards posted with orders to fire on you. All right, easy now. Let's not do anything we'll regret. I'll order my guards to stand down. Take what you came for and then leave us be. Stand down, all of you. We're done here. You and I have got nothing more to say to each other.
Don't know how... Don't make me record you.
Hey, take your time.
He's just... if he wants... You mean... Real me? The machine Vicker sees is one ain't... It just comes off cold to me, is all.